Not long ago, Jungkook returned to live streaming. Jungkook really likes doing live streaming on Weverse. This time it was Jungkook who was live streaming on Weverse last Tuesday night and was caught crying. The live, which lasted for more than 2 hours, talked about Jungkook liking whiskey, playing songs, singing songs at the request of the soldiers, and more random chatting with army. After late at night, Jungkook was still doing live by singing ambient songs and joking so that his fans, especially the army who were watching, could sleep soundly. After finishing singing the ambient song, Jungkook looked through the comments column. An army saw Jungkook's puffy eyes who were about to cry, and they immediately gave comforting comments to his idol. Jungkook denied that he was crying because he read the comments or was touched by singing an ambient song. Jungkook said that his rhinitis went up a bit and made his nose runny because he drank too much alcohol. Because of that, Jungkook looked like he was going to cry. Jungkook's live streaming stopped at 23:30 South Korean time. Before it was finished, Jungkook had asked his audience to spam the comments column with "Appabongpo," which is the slogan of the BTS fandom, namely ARMY, which means Forever ARMY and Forever Bangtan. Jungkook was happy and satisfied with the reactions of the AMRY, who filled the live streaming comments column with "Appabongpo." Before turning off the live streaming, Jungkook also asked ARMY for the latest surprise from one of the BTS members later at midnight. "You have to update at midnight, there will be something special and spectacular from BTS, namely the launch of the teaser for Jimin's newest song, Set Me Free," Jungkook said before the live was turned off. The ARMY watching also cried because the rhinitis had recurred and the lighting was not bright enough to make ARMY worry about Jungkook's condition. Many ARMYs sympathize with Jungkook's tears, but there are also many ARMYs who encourage them not to quickly draw their own conclusions about their Bangtan and be more careful in commenting. Not only that, one of them also commented that believe what the idol said, because they can't lie. Don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on notifications.